clap it up, baby. Let's clap it up, baby. Happy New Year's. Booyaka, booyaka, booyaka. We made it to 2022, baby. 2022. If you are listening to the sound of my voice, if you are viewing me with your own two eyes, or maybe one eye, I don't know. But you are alive and you have made it to 2022 and we kicking it off like this. Yeah, what up though? You know I don't go on as much as hunts as I used to because I'm not in search of a lot of things like I used to, man. My collection is crazy. I still need to get rid of a few things. Not a few things, quite a bit of things. But word on the street is this black suit Spotty is hitting the streets. The streets is hot. All blocks are hot. Let's get it. If you like Black Suit Spider-Man, you gotta get the Black Suit Spider-Man. Here's the deal. I pre-ordered all of that stuff. You know, the Spideys, you know, a couple of other things. It's a whole bunch of stuff I got pre-ordered. I can't list it all off the top of my dome because it's a lot. It's too much, right? But I didn't get a chance to pre-order Black Suit Spider-Man. I kept saying, yo, I'm gonna do it. So when I was finally about to do it, the pre-order had all sold out on GameStop. I was like, dang! I got all of him pre-ordered through GameStop. I mean, got all the Spideys that I wanted pre-ordered through GameStop, except for Black Suit Spider-Man. So I was looking on Facebook, because Facebook is a great place to look. If you belong to toy groups, Syndicate is a good one. Open Box Mafia is another good one. Collectors Conglomerate is another one. THC, the Hardcore Collectors, is another one. Anyway, scrolling, doing my thing, I was like, oh, they hit in stores. So I was like, all right, cool. So what I was going to do, I was like, you know what? I'm gonna just throw my clothes on real quick and hit these stores. But then I said, self, should you make a video? And myself said, you should make a video for the people. So I said, let's make a video for the people. Do y'all want to see me cop this Black Suit Spider-Man? Which I probably won't. My luck is never good on hunts, bro. It sucks. But we're going to give it the old fig try, you know, we're gonna give it the old fig hunter try. That's what we're gonna do. All right, so here we go. We about to go up into this Target real quick, see if we can find a Black Suit Spider-Man. If not, we're gonna have to hit a couple of more Targets, you know what I'm saying, because it's showing up at Target, not Walmart. I ain't even messing with Walmart, you feel me? So let's get into it. All right, you on this hunt with your boy, your man's in them, Plastic Addict, the people's champ, the DC Prophet. Let's get it.
All right, so we're about to roll up in here. As you can see, we are at Target. We are at that place, that spot. But what kind of video would this be? This wouldn't be my video if I didn't show you the feet heat of the day. Let's go, baby. Feet heat of the day coming down. You already know. You better recognize what's really going on, boy. Huh? Come on, man. Your boys stay with them J's now. Them boys stay with them J's. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. All you young kids that's 20 years old and up, y'all jocking our style. Y'all jocking the 80s baby style. We was rocking J's in middle school, high school. This is our style. Respect them joints. See what we got here. Oh, man. Let's see what we got here. We got the Target Associates stocking and stacking all neatly. How you doing, brother?
Good, how are you?
Good, man, good. You know I gotta ask you a question. All right, so ask them real quick, and Lake Elsinore and Hemet is the only spot. What happened here? Jesus. You guys sold all of this merchandise right here?
Yeah, it's all sold out.
That's wild.
We also don't get it very much either.
Man, Hot Wheels are dying, huh?
Yeah, I guess so, because we haven't gotten those in like maybe 6 months.
Holy smoke.
Yeah.
I feel bad for the Hot Wheel collector.
Yeah.
You have a good one. All right, so we're going to NECA because there's nothing in that aisle. nothing in there that I wanted, nothing in there in the boxes that I wanted. So we're gonna check out this neck aisle down here real quick, and then we're gonna go to our next target. You feel me? Let's see what's happening with the neck. The neck, Poporama.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, a t-shirt. We need a pool. We need pop collectors, okay. Got a Beetlejuice out there. Look like the animated version. Gremlins. Target exclusive. Seriously, that's a weak movie, by the way, but I think it's worth a watch. Anyway, Super Shredder is dope. That's dope. That's dope. Ain't not really much here. The John Cena's gonna pretty much stay in stock. And The Rock, I think The Rock sold out around here. Yeah, I ain't really feeling that. Got some turtle stuff down here. What's going on? I ain't really into that. Terminator 2 stuff, yeah. Whole gang of Terminator stuff. Yeah, it. Yeah. Oh, these are dope, but I got the first release joint, so don't really need those. But that's it. We headed to the next Target. I got some good info from my guy. Pardon me. Got some good info. She about to run my ass over. She about to run my black ass over Martin Luther King Day. I would have sued this shit out of Target. God damn, she's in a rush. You're in a rush, huh? Aren't ya? look at her. She's in a rush. Alright. Anyway, we go to the next Target. Yo, I bugs out. I be bugging in these people's stores. But anyway, we're going to our next Target. We're gonna see if we can find this black suit Spider-Man. So we get home, kick back, get ready for Monday Night Football. Let's get it. Yes! Nice to just find them on sale, that way I ain't gotta bother any of the workers, but I do see a bunch of them with the carts out. Okay, we got some TMNT here, some puzzles, blah 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 blah. This ain't our aisle. This is not Legos, but this definitely ain't our aisle. This is our aisle. Bam. Junkyard dog, baby. Got one of them though. Got me a junkyard now, baby. Uh-oh, look at that. Look at that. Billy Gunn, baby. Triple H, baby. Okay. I got Billy Gunn. I mean, I got Triple H. I got Junkyard. You know, honestly, let me see. Billy Gunn. I wasn't a real Billy Gunn fan, to be honest. So I don't think I'm gonna worry about Billy Gunn. Who that guy? Yeah, another Billy Gunn. Yeah, Roman Reigns. What else we got? Reigns. And Drew. Got the Hurricane right here. Two Hurricanes there. Got a Lando. Not a huge Hurricane fan either. Whole bunch of these Masters of the Universe on Buzz Off. I gotta see if my boy Grant or Eric need these joints. Oh, look at you, look at you. Ninja Catch, baby, Ninja Catch. Alright, it's still a first wave though, still the first wave. I don't collect these, but for sure, they look cool enough, you know what I'm saying? They look cool. I ain't hating on them. We ain't here for that though, we ain't here for that. This is the fork knife section. We ain't doing none of that. We ain't doing no Jurassic neither. We ain't doing it. What we got over here on the end caps? Oh, got us a Joker. Two. Another Joker. Oh, another one. Who that? Superman. Comic book Superman. Same Superman that is right there, I believe. In the Bat Cycles for days. Okay. I ain't seen no legends yet. Is the legends over here? I said, there's a legends over here. That's another part of the Three Jokers wave. And now, don't need any of that. G.I. Joe is warming nicely. Lady J and Flint. Legends. No, don't see no black suit Spider-Man up here. That's just these worthless Eternals that just watch Thanos do his thing, you know? No? Alright, now it's time to ask an associate. That's what time it is.
Thumbnail.
You take one like this.
Thumbnail.
It is what it is. The king's back, baby. I said the king is busy. I'm back on the his hunt. So I'll see y'all. Head to the car, check out the necker section. Necker. Necker got the turtles on the deck. Okay. Not too much going on there. They do got the Batmobiles everywhere. And the Batcaves. A whole bunch of those. We got, that's a great show on HBO Max, by the way. Check out that Peacemaker. Dope show. Joker with the swim shorts and some. Yeah, those are all Jokers with the swim shorts. And yeah. More Joker with the swim shorts. Avatar stuff, and that's about it. Yeah. Nice and neat. Now we about to head to the car. After we pay for spot.
Your boy is back, baby. Your man's in there. I'm back. Feel good when you set out for a Pacific mission and you capture it and you grab it right by the throat. Yes, sir. Let's go. On MLK Day, black suit, Spidey, and I doubled up for my boy Dude Dog. Dude Dog just coming at you. It's a holiday. You feel me? But tomorrow it will be in the mail, Kyle. I hope y'all enjoyed this ride. It's only fitting that I say my peace and say my goodbyes now because I'm about to head to the house, fix me something to eat, give me a workout in, take a shower, and watch Monday night. See what these Cardinals gonna do. You feel me? All right. Hey, look, check this out, y'all. It's not often that I find a bunch of stuff. So it was only right that we ended with my group, Tribe Called Quest, Find a Way. Oh, we gonna find a way. Let me run it down real quick and tell you how I found it. All right? So, I was at the last Target, and I said, yo, my man. Y'all see me. I said, yo, my man, can you assist me for a second? Boom. So then I gave him the DCPI number. Boop, 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 boop. He punched it in his device. He said, oh, man, we out of stock right here. I was like, but what about the ones around the area within the 50-mile radius? Because I'm willing to travel 50 miles, no more. No more than 50 miles. Boom. He said, Lake Elsinore got about 5 of them joints. I was like, damn. I get to Lake Elsinore. They got about 2 of them joints. I said, damn. All right, so I got my 2, right? Like I said, it's the only one that didn't pre-order. If you have pre-ordered this Black Suit Spidey, don't worry about it. You're going to get it in June. June. But the good news is Dorkside Toys is shipping or has them in stock. I don't know when they're going to ship, but they have them in stock. MCU Collector 23 told me that. If that's bum scoop news, blame MCU Collector 24. All right, not 23, 24. The other one. It's only one. Alright, but hey, look, this is a fun ride. I ain't been on the hunt in a while. I ain't bugged out with y'all. In a cool minute, right? I kind of missed y'all. I kind of missed chopping it up with y'all in the comments, so on and so forth. But here's what I'm real giddy about. Here's what I'm really giddy about. Come closer. I got a message. A little bit closer to your phone. I'm going to whisper it. You ready? I just want to know, are you still them boys? Are you still them boys that don't make no noise? The Dallas Cowboys lost yesterday, and that was a great day. All that shit talking y'all been doing all damn year, y'all thought y'all was dope. Y'all ain't dope. And let me explain why y'all not dope. You never played anybody worth a damn. Let me run it down. All right? My team is the Redskins, aka Washington Football Team, right? We ain't shit. All right? You play us twice. The Giants, you play them twice. They ain't shit. The Eagles, you play them twice. They ain't shit. The Vikings that you beat, they ain't shit. Atlanta ain't shit. Carolina ain't shit. Uh-huh. You see my path? You played nobody that's worth a damn. That's my point. That's my part. That's my point and my part. I'm trying to get y'all to understand that. But I hope y'all enjoyed y'all season nonetheless. But it has come to an end. I salute thee. How about them Cowboys? First round of the playoffs. Yeehaw! Out of there. All right. That's it. That's my time. I hope you enjoyed the laughs. I hope you enjoyed me bugging out. I'll be back. Don't know when. Stay tuned. Hit what you need to hit. The buttons that you need to hit to come back when I upload again. It's always been fun. It's been real. Be patient with yourself. Be patient with your hunts. And if you're patient enough, even an egg can and will grow legs. Collect what you love. Love what you collect. It's been your boy, Plastic Addict. I'll see you next time. Plastic Addict. Out. Shoot. All right. Before I go, let me share this little tidbit of news, right? All right, so rumor around the fig community is you got to be at Target as soon as they open. That's not true. And I'm going to tell you why it's not true. Because right now, I got them figs, these figs, at 1 in the afternoon in Cali. You could do the same, but you got to know when your Target unloads their trucks. That varies from store to store, city to city. Right? Walmart unloads their trucks at night, every night. Sometimes they have 1 or 2 trucks. That's Walmart. Listen, I used to work for Walmart. I know. I used to be a truck unloader for Walmart and the manager in the back. I know Walmart. Every night. Target is different. They can sometimes unload this stuff at night. Sometimes they'll unload it midday, which means in the afternoon. It's no telling. So what you have to do is just because you went in the morning
don't mean they unloaded that truck last night and it's going to be the first thing in the morning when you get there to Target. That's absolutely false. You got to know your target, your targets in your area when they unload the trucks. That's all I'm saying. Have a blessed one. Take it as you will. Listen to me if you want. Go to Target in the morning. Hell, go to them in the afternoon if you can. But at the same time, go and ask. That's how you're going to know. Ask an associate that works in the back, that associate that stocks the floor, he knows more than anybody. That's it. I'm out.